Okay, the time is 16:29, 28. I'm waiting for 16:30. I just traded the crude oil inventories. Yeah, so I wanna see the actual that is greater than the forecast. If the actual goes greater than the forecast, then it's good for the currency. Let's take a look at the graph. Well, yes, it's about to go up. Can see. I'm a risk taker, but hopefully, at of course, will have any progress. Just 1 minute remaining. 1 minute remaining. This is my one minute strategy of forex trading. Actually fluctuate up and down. Okay, it's coming up right. It's coming up right. Come on. US dollar. Hey. Come on. Here, just wanna see the results. Still loading. It's half past already, right? Okay, let's see our graphs. It's going up, guys. It's going up. This is our 1 minute. 1 minute strategy. It's going up, guys. See the news. Open again. Just when I see the results that are positive or negative. It's getting there, guys. I'm already on profit. It's getting there. It's getting there, guys. It's getting there. Azee. Take a look at the results. Still pending. That's a still pending, still loading. But I believe it's going up, guys. I believe it's going up. Already the our currency has reached the lowest of the day, so yeah, I believe it's going to go up. School. Come on. It's actually the medium impact, but I believe that it's going to go up. You can see. Already in profit. Just waiting for the top one to be in profit. Then I close. Then I close. School. Look what you made me do. I'm with somebody new. You didn't deal with a stranger. Let's go. One more. Come on. 10, yes? Yes, 0? Yes. Can see. What did I say? Okay. Close. What did I say, guys?